Good morning, everybody. Let's take a look at that forecast. We're going to talk about yesterday's high temperatures just for a moment. We got up to 90 degrees in Sanford yesterday. Augusta was 85. Berlin, New Hampshire hit 84. Portland got up to 83. And Rockland, 72. Here's a look at the forecast. Much colder today. Cold front has dropped to the south of Maine and most of New Hampshire, and that leads us into the cooler weather. 50s and 60s today. Southwest New Hampshire into southern New England sees 70s and 80s. So that's where that warmer weather has been shunted off to. Definitely off to our south. Now, some showers and a few thunderstorms get going in New Hampshire and Vermont and could move into western Maine by the late afternoon and evening hours. And then I think those will start to fall apart after midnight. We'll see a few lingering showers and thunderstorms and then just cloudy skies to end the night and start the morning tomorrow. So here's how things play out today in the forecast. Rather cool. We'll keep it in the 50s along the immediate coast, some low 60s inland. Heading northward here, warmest temperature readings may actually be in parts of Carroll County, New Hampshire, where we see some low to mid-60s. Otherwise, a lot of 50s in the mountains here also as we get that cooler air in off the Gulf of Maine. Mostly upper 50s area-wide, Kennebec Valley and mid-coast. Check out the 8-day forecast. Warmer again tomorrow and then cooler as we head into Wednesday. The fair weather returning Thursday and Friday.